And I just rode the sea serpent. It was really fun. It's called the sea serpent, but I like calling it the dragon roller coaster. You could ride with your mom, your dad, your brother, or your sister. It's not so scary after you've gone it for a while. I get butterflies in my stomach on this ride. I forgot. It takes off. It starts to go up, and then it goes down into a curve, and then you go back. You go up for a second, then you go back down in a curve, and then you go back up, and you start it. You start again two times. Sea Serpent's a lot of fun. My favorite part of the John roller coaster is when you get your picture taken.